Hello and welcome to this video tutorial on how to navigate the application feature located in the ApplyTexas Counselor Suite reporting portal. In this tutorial, I will show you how to verify a student's application status using the ApplyTexas app feature. Please note that in this tutorial, we'll use the ApplyTexas test website. You can access the test website by typing this URL into your web browser. When you log in to your account for your particular high school, make sure that the correct high school name is listed. This example uses L.C. Anderson High School. If the high school name is not correct, you should contact your regional ESC representative to gain access to the correct student information for your particular high school. Now that we're in the portal, I want you to notice that every time you log in, you will be given this total count for your high school. This represents the number of students attending your high school who have started a 2-year or 4-year freshman US application. Next, let's take a look at the two ways you can view student data. You can just scroll down the list on the webpage, or you can download the student data. If you select Full Download, you'll see two download options on the next screen, either a simple text format or a spreadsheet. Select which option you prefer. If you choose the text format, be sure to save it somewhere on your computer where you can reference it later or during advising sessions. For this tutorial, I'll choose the spreadsheet. Notice that it saves to the Downloads folder. You may want to save it somewhere else, like a folder you have for college application documents. When you click the download to open the spreadsheet, you will see a pop-up message asking if you want to open the file, since the file format and extension do not match. This message is for security purposes, but the file should be safe to open. Select Yes to view the spreadsheet. Now, let's explore the types of information you can access for a particular student. Let's say we wanted to know the application status of this test student. Here, we can see an overview of the student's applications. This column shows the student's application status for their 4-year application. The number on the left represents the number of completed applications. The number on the right represents the total number of 4-year applications the student has on file. In the next column, we can see that the student does not have any scholarship applications on file, as both the completed and total applications are listed as 0. In the last column, we can see that the student has completed a 2-year application. If we want to view more information on a student's application status, we can click on the app listing link. Now we can see all the applications this student has on file. There are also a few items I'd like to highlight on this screen. The first is the status column, which is where you can view the last completed page and whether the application was submitted or saved. If the application was not started, you'll see the status is inactive. The next item to highlight is the last updated column. When advising students and their families, it's good to know the last time a student worked on their application. This last item is important because some colleges require a separate scholarship application. Here, you can verify the student's application status. For example, this student has submitted their application for the University of Texas at San Antonio. However, their scholarship application is inactive, meaning the student needs to turn it in to be considered for scholarships. This is a very unfortunate and common mistake students and families tend to make. Using this tool can help you prevent this error. Now let's switch back to our original student list by clicking on the link that says Back to List of Students. As we end this tutorial, I recommend you take a look at this section entitled Why Are Some of My Students Missing? It provides a few reasons why students may be missing from your application list, even if they have created an ApplyTexas account. Now that we've completed the tutorial, you should be able to verify the application status of students. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit texasoncourse.org.